your face, patientness. I just made a new crystal. And you're like, how do you make that? I'll just show you. The monster of the crystal world. Monster! What is a monster doing there? See? It's a monster crystal because those crystal prongs are its teeth. And what's that crisp part? I know you want to eat it so bad, but you can't. Okay. See? That's pretty. It's really pretty. So, this is this time. I waited 10 days. 10 whole days! It's longer than you think because I really wanted to see how much. So, growing a crystal. Since I got for Christmas a crystal growing science kit, looks like this. Oh, well, crystal looks like this. If you wait 10 days, I don't know what's this crispy part, but that's cool. It has a lot of crystal prongs on it. Weird. See? See? Over there? On the back? See? Oh, wow. It's cool. So, I'm not to break any shards of crystal. Because if I do, this whole thing would break. And I don't want it to break, do I? Because it has a mouth here. This is like the weirdest crystal I've ever made. And the second one. Do you want me to show you the worst one I made? See this? Well, it looks like an actual crystal, but it's so small. Look, see? It's so small. Compared to this, well, that's not the whole thing. See? This is so small. This is huge. Because I waited about, I don't know, 4 days for this? Yeah, and this was 10. 10. I started on the 21st. And then I started this on like, I don't know, December. I don't know. I don't remember when I started this. But now I want to make another crystal. Let's see. But let's see how much you do it for 5. I don't think it's going to get big because this was for 4. Actually, let's try a random number. 9. Nope. 7. Yep, perfect. How old I am. Ding, ding, ding. So, 7. A lot of stuff is 7. My name, not to be shown, has 7 letters. Oh, yay, thanks. Just wait 1 second. Sorry, just put some lip balm. Okay. Okay, anyways. So, these crystals. So these crystals are made very delicately. See that hole? I don't know what that's about, but I don't even know this chemical reaction for crystals. 7 days for this, how old I am, I'm not showing you my name. It's not every YouTuber shows their name, right? Your battery's running low, I'm literally just putting it in the charger. Never mind. Okay. So, I don't know the chemical reaction for this, but I do know Nacho never lies. Okay, I want to show you something.
crystal growing signs on the first day of Christmas. I got a crystal growing science kit.
Very old? No, not old, but destroyed, I should say. So, what's in here? Oh yeah, I forgot. What happened to all the seed rock? Seed rock? Oh, seed rock's right here. Has anyone destroyed? Oh, phew, we only have two left. And oh, crystal growing spoon. Okay. Oh, weird. Okay. Anyways, it all starts with the powder. Actually, it's this. Boil some water and put it in this, called the crystal growing chamber. I mean, I can't boil any water myself because not old enough to do it. It's not embarrassing to say that. It's pretty much not. So, boil some water, pour 200 ml, and only 200 ml. If you pour 250, I don't know, but if you pour 250 ml, it's horrible. Your crystal could turn out bad. I should not say horrible because that's mean, but so pour 200 ml. It also has a line that says fill. Okay. And then get a sea rock, which is one of these. Let me show you how it looks like. Looks like this. Isn't it so yummy? Do you know that candy Maynard's Fuzzy Peach? It kind of looks like that. Kind of does. And I'm seeing inside the packet, and it does. Looks like fuzzy peach. Okay. Anyways, so you put it in the water, and then wait, I don't know, how many days do you want it? Wait a second, you have to wait, like 2 minutes before the water cools down, then you can put the seed rock. So wait about 2 minutes, no, 15 is good. And then wait for this water to cool down, then put your seed rock in. Warning, I do not mention you eating this. Do not ever. Okay. So, the crystal growing pot, when you put it in, you can wait about a few days, but only a few days. Isn't this kind of green to you? Kind of green? Mostly white, but green? No, I don't see it. Maybe we'll have a white crystal, another green one. Okay, so there was like two crystal growing powders which had green. And then this crystal growing powder. This crystal growing powder weighs like about, I don't know. This crystal growing powder is green. So, BERT is French for green, but crystal growing powder. Powder de crystal. Okay, and this is crystal growing powder, blue, powder de crystal, crystal growing powder. So I only have like two left because I did this. So, and I don't know what this is, but it's weird. I don't think, what does it do? Huh? Weird, but I think it's to hold the crystals? Maybe. Okay. 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 So anyways, how you do it, but you're actually going to see crystal grow in your eyes. I'm going to tell my mom, wait 7 days, a whole week. So wait one whole week. I just forgot about that one a few minutes ago, that 7 days is a whole week. Just forgot about that. So I'm going to tell my mom, we're making this and wait for what? How did she read my mind? Anyways, we're gonna... Can you shut the Alexa off? I mean, so we're gonna wait about 15 days. 15 days, I think. So we're gonna wait about 15 days. No, not 15. Then it would grow monster size. Like, bigger than the big. So, 7 days, one whole week. Tell my mom, set a timer for 15 minutes and make a new crystal. Got it. Well, not make a new crystal in 15 minutes because... Oh, okay, I'll just pause the video for now and I'll ask her, can we do it? Paused video. So, I got powder decrystal, which is crystal. Crystal powder, crystal growing powder. So, it's okay.
You can put that. Oh, I'll put the water afterwards. You first okay. Put that.
Wait. So, oh, so all of it?
Yeah.
Okay. Put 200 mL. Wow, that's so cool. There's even steam coming out. Oh, wow. Hey, I didn't know this would be such a cool color. Hey, there's some left.
Okay.
Just put it in.
No, put a timer and stir it for...
2 minutes.
Hey, Alexa, set a timer for 2 minutes.
Second timer, 2 minutes, starting now.
2 minutes,
starting. Do you want to name this timer?
No. I'm okay with not naming it. Okay, so. It just stirs and stirs and stirs. I remember the first time when we made a crystal.
Mm-hmm.
Then I thought, what is going to happen next? And then we put seed rock in.
Do you want to pause it or do you want to let it be?
I want to let it be, actually. So, guys, so I think this is a picture of the Golden Gate Bridge, right? Is it?
No, it's the Brooklyn Bridge.
Oh.
In New York.
So, I'll be stirring.
Okay, sorry.
Ooh!
It's getting darker.
Yep. It's getting cooler. And it looks like some juice that you want to sip. I mean, this is so cool.
I think you should pause it.
Okay. Okay, we have to let this, so now we've waited 15 minutes and it's still...
No, we have stirred it for 2 minutes.
We've stirred it for 2 minutes. Now it just looks the same, but darker in the middle. So, then after that, we're going to wait 15 minutes, which my iPad doesn't have battery for that. Is there any charger plug?
Alexa, put a second timer for 15 minutes.
Second timer, 15 minutes, starting now.
Okay, I'll just pause this video. Hello, we're back at Calgary Weather Station. Now, outside in Calgary, right now, in Rocky Ridge, is very warm.
And there's almost no snow in my backyard. Thank you, Mildred. Let's go back to you, Paul. Calgary Weather Society. We're hiring. Health benefits. We have health benefits for $5,000. We can give you car insurance for free. Calgary Weather Station. Please join us.
Soap opera.
In theaters now.
Oh, soap! Soap! Please buy it from Costco.
Costco. Soap. Free. For free. In the next 20 seconds. Please, we're hiring. We're better than the Calgary Weather Station.
Or not! You stole our seat!
No, we didn't. Goodbye. Well, you want to buy apples? Apple season. Not. There's no apples in this set. Na-na-na-na!
So you can't buy from us. Na-na-na-na!
Okay. Recording from Calgary Live. Have two cheeky salesmen. I'm your cheeky insurance guy. I'm made out of cheese. Cheese is the best. Buy my cheeky insurance. Go to cheekyinsurance.com. If you don't know how to spell insurance, meet me at the end of the video.
Okay,
hey, Kiki Insurance guys,
okay,
leave.
Okay, you will have to tell what why we do.
Okay, so we put the seed rock in before the Cheeky Insurance guy came, and now we'll have to wait 1 week. It's not boring, but at the end, it's so cool. So, anyways, I want to remind you of this, of the memories of crystals we had. Well, this is the crystal. The purple one is crystal 2, and the sort of green one.
That's white.
White. It wasn't supposed to be white, but the sort of white one is crystal 1. So I made this a long time ago. Now, I drained this, and you drained this, and you drained this again, and this is how it turned out. Do you think a chunk of this might have fell down? Might have fell somewhere?
No, I don't think so. That's how it got formed. Okay. That's the shape it got.
That is so cool.
That is different than what you had the first time.
Yep, different than this.
Let's see how the third one will turn out. Okay, so...
This has been an episode of Spidey Sense.
Yes.
18 minutes, 14, 15.